seen a guy this big, this young, with that kind of body control, where it's constant quality stuff and strikes.
Diaz bounces out.